Bam.
Okay. Bounty. Might be useful.
Cut it out!
At last. That'll do it.
Finally, Jesus. Let's see. God damn it.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
saying. It's not too smart. Fix this. Good. Another bounty. I need scrap. This. useful.
Good night.
Yeah, meat. Okay. Finally. Jesus.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
You need something?
Hey, how's it going?
All right, I got you.
I don't even know where to start with this thing. Shit.
No idea how to fix it?
See you around.
Thank you. too bad. Should work. Learn something new every day. What did I hear Mike say? He said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers? Yeah, why? Crazy old son of a bitch.
And we have a match. These are definitely the missing patients from the Farewell
Jesus.
Medical Center.
Good thing they didn't take their bracelets off. Gonna be hard for their families to ID what's left of them.
Thank you. Yes, thank you for your rigorous scientific observations. Can you go stand over there and point that somewhere else?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. It's just, why the hell would they stick together like this? How the hell they make it this far, wearing nothing but these gowns? They're barefoot, for Christ's sake!
Sergeant!
And why the hell they come all the way back in here? I mean, how'd they even see what they were doing?
Sergeant!
It's just to tear themselves apart like this. It doesn't make any sense!
I don't know. Let's just get them back to the lab. They've set up a mobile medical unit north of here near the Belknap Tunnel. Take them there.
Come on. Let's get him out of here. Move it, people.
Let's go. Move out.
Jesus, I remember Sarah telling me about that. Should have paid more attention. We could have got out sooner. Oh, here we go. Good.
Marauders! Oh, God damn it, don't let them see me.
Here.
Let's see. Let's go. Not gonna open. you can.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
Bounties.